when they actually made out of copper.
Is it? And that is a wire?
Yeah.
That's a wire.
No wonder we can't get this thing out.
I don't see how this is so much power anyway.
I don't need it. No, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, Arlie.
Arlie! I'm glad to see you, buddy.
And I can't get a fire. Can't get it fired. You got a knife? Pocket knife? Oh, hey. Pull right there if you don't care.
I was thinking if I could get that thing to stick out through there. Easy with that because it's graphite, isn't it?
Well, hey, what's that leaking out of stuff?
Gas. The carburetor.
Uh-huh. How you doing, Chris?
I'm sweating right now. I think he's got it. That's what
I'll tell you, it's probably what's wrong with that. That coal might run back on.
I know it's good for another 15 anyway. I told Chris not to get a buck 20. He probably violated my warranty on me.
I've been hurried to get to the house where I gotta get my sister a hug or her and tell my burden off and go get
I know what she's saying. I've never seen it leak here, Artie. Have you out of this carburetor?
No, it's perfect.
Stick it wherever you want to stick it. There's what you want, buddy. I don't find no
here, hold on that, Scott. Let me crank it.
Yeah, they done done this.
That'd be a motor way, Jake.
Hey, wait a minute. Let's do this. Well, you can't.
I'd like to see if it sparks.
Well, go ahead.
I'll get her.
Yeah, it's out of gear, but don't keep cranking it.
No, hold it close up. Well, this gas.
It's gas. Hit the catch on the spark.
No more sure if it's going to fire the spark.
There, wait, I got it out at the end.
Okay,
sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, I tell you what, unplug it down there. It's the middle one. Could be. Oh.
It's one that's everybody's take two.
Okay. Yeah. It just don't screw itself here.
Right this thing.
We got Albert Browning's new car he got when he got 16. That's our new automobile parallel.
Is that Ronnie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
By the Lord,
is that count?
So what seems to be the problem with it?
The coil went dead on me. It's 85 years old.
Really?
Yeah, but I can get it. I can get another coil.
So that's no big deal?
No.
Okay.
We can, it's a big deal. We can't get it running.
Yeah.
It wasn't getting any spark.
I can't believe that we broke down right in front of Bobby's place with an organ and a piano out in his yard, Scott. I mean, how unusual is that? Mm-hmm. tell me.
Your picture.
That's too funny.
This right here is what went out of it.
What went out? What part?
This. The pole.
I would think you got to go to that, bro. And tell them that you need a pole that's got positive in the plus.
Yeah. Any of them fit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. You come out anyway.